coffee.
Yeah, so these overseas camps, I guess, you know, they really sort of helped you guys gel as a team. And wow,
right.
What a start for Singapore. Within the first 23 seconds.
Yep, and who else but Ong Hui Hui, who scored two goals yesterday as well. 2 minutes is a short time to get a goal, but also a long time to be patient and, you know, move the ball around until you find the right person to take the right shot.
Oh, and there yep. It is. We just spoke about it. And they've done exactly that. Singapore have doubled their lead through Ong Hui Hui again. So she's been the star of the evening thus far, just 3 minutes and 49 seconds in to this contest. It's Thailand now on the run.
Good breakaway by now 17, and what a good goal.
Yeah, very good goal from the skipper, Rungnapa Kepsomrong. Thailand halved the deficit here in this women's AOFC Cup matchup. The 8 minute and 10 second mark. So how do you fancy Singapore's chances at the WFC? Oh, there's a goal. We'll speak about that in just a little bit. But a goal for Singapore makes it 3-1. Siti Nurhaliza Khairul Anwar. It fell very nicely for her, and she and here's great skill from Singapore's number 36, and pumped in by Ong Swee Ling.
Yeah, really great pick up of the rebound by Ong Swee Ling.
Oh, just on the stroke of the buzzer, the Thais have pulled one back. Exactly what they needed. A huge boost of confidence for them. The end of a match, you typically see the goal scorers, but defensive prowess and capabilities are very much a huge determinant of success in floorball as well. Oh wow, that was fantastic skill from Shannon Yeo, the number 36. She weaved around her opponents. How do you handle that situation?
I think it usually comes in the end. And that's a very nice goal by Captain Michelle Lok. She has been consistently scoring in every game.
Yeah, the skipper gets on the score sheet. And we see the replay again. And of course, you always want to be able to improve each and every game. You can't achieve perfection. There's always something to improve on.